How do migrant women contribute to a country's development? Migration can open up new possibilities for women, for example, in terms of access to financial resources or education, as well as opportunities to exercise their autonomy in various aspects of their lives and become more empowered. The link between migrant women and a country's development is reflected in their contributions to the economy through entrepreneurship and support to specific labor sectors, the strengthening of local economies, their specialized and practical knowledge, and by sending remittances. Also through cultural contributions, such as their ability to create community, forming and maintaining new links with other migrants and their host country. However, they also face challenges in their destination countries. Some of the main barriers are gender stereotypes, which have an impact on the type of work they can access, their income, and the amount of free time they have, as they usually take on unpaid domestic responsibilities. In addition, they may be exposed to double discrimination because they are migrants and because they are women. A further barrier may be their links to the informal sector. Migrant women are more likely to be employed in this sector than men, which means limited or no access to social guarantees, labor rights, and an increased vulnerability to harassment, exploitation, and abuse. Collaboration between the public and private sectors can promote structural change, including rectifying power imbalances, as well as facilitating greater participation in a variety of labor sectors and a more equitable distribution of care responsibilities. Governments and other stakeholders must approach migratory phenomenon from a gender perspective, because it will allow them to identify more efficient mechanisms to offer greater opportunities for integration, including in health, education, legal, housing, labor, and care services, among others. That is, changes that create more equitable sectors and societies. See you in our next Minute About Migration with IOM.